guy and you're in it to win, doesn't matter who he is.
And Landinho is
stressed as always.
Yes, getting a little chuckle out of that as the linesman and gets tangled up. The players in front of they come on, look at the people behind them.
Elaine, cheer up!
Come on, he can't control himself.
Oh, it's infectious.
Six-game winning streak. Mike Babcock up at the clock.
You know what he's laughing at?
Yeah, I know exactly what he's laughing at. The hit total.
Honest to God.
How do you figure that on?
There's a funny smell coming from that room where that guy counts those hits.
The hits in the first period were Columbus 20, Detroit virtually none. They had one. Really?
Knocked away. Anderson trying to get past, but Doughty's going to take a penalty. Or is he? No. They're going to call Anderson. Quick's gone to the bench.
Not quite sure how that happened, but obviously we'll get another look at it.
I guess so. Brad Meyer making the call.
Thought for sure that was going to be Doughty going to the penalty box.
Oh, well, the coach agrees with you, I think. Just no words.
KG. Babcock's like, really?
That's you?
No. I won't do with my John Tortorella.
Thanks for that.
It's a good thing.
That.
It's a good thing that we won, eh? First of all, what was the question?
The second line.
Score! Tanner Glass, his first goal of the season. Off a great pass from Kevin Hayes. And the Rangers lead 5.
How does that?
I
don't know. It's surprising that you would share the same circle of friends as Jack Nicklaus. Can you explain how that
was? To be quite honest, I didn't know. It was. And when I received the phone call, and he was saying that Jack Nicklaus was coming to the Bell Center,